If you're looking for the best remote car starter, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Viper 5706 V2 Way Car Security with Remote Start System. Viper's 5706 V Remote Starter features two-way security with a 5-butt LCD transmitter that controls 24 functions. It has a range of 1 mile, a shock sensor, and a door and trunk triggers. It features a lithium-ion rechargeable battery with micro USB recharging. It displays the temperature inside your vehicle and alerts you 3 minutes before it turns your vehicle off. The remote's battery life is very good, and it's rechargeable. The two-way display screen allows you to see if your car is running or if it is locked. The engine shuts off after 12 minutes if the key is not inserted and turned, which prevents your car from continuously running. The 5706V notifies you if anything happens to your vehicle, and you can silence the car's alarm. One downside is you will likely need to hire a professional to install the system, which can be costly. You may also need to purchase a bypass module to make it work on some vehicle models. Also, Viper does not provide technical support unless you are a Viper authorized seller or installer. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Crimestopper RS4G5 One-Way Remote Start and Keyless Entry System with Trunk Pop. The Crimestopper RS4G5 remote features keyless entry as 2,000 feet of range and includes 2 5-butt transmitters with lock, unlock, start, trunk release, and multi-vehicle features. There are 31 programmable options such as engine sense and hybrid modes. It also includes a two-way data port for integration module connection. It's easy to install if you are automotive/electrical savvy, and it has an excellent range for an entry-level system. You can purchase a separate add-on that allows you to remote start your vehicle with your smartphone by downloading an app. The transmitters aren't too bulky, and the remote start brain is small enough to fit nicely inside the dash. Also, programming the options for the remote start is relatively easy. One downside is that this is a one-way remote, so it will not confirm that your vehicle's engine has started. It also does not include an alarm system. The instructions and diagrams may be hard to follow. The system weighs more than some competing products, and it may take a bit of pressure to actuate the buttons. There have also been some complaints that the unit stops working after a few months of use. The number 3 position is held by Start X Remote Starter Kit. This Start X Remote Starter Kit is designed for the 2013-2017 Ram 1500, 2500, and 3500 pickup trucks, but it's also available in other configurations for a variety of makes and models. It's simple to start your truck remotely. Simply press the lock 3 times. It features plug and play installation using a Start XT harness, which doesn't require you to tap or splice wires. The range on the remote start is similar to the distance in which you can lock and unlock your truck. Users report that the installation is easy and it can take anywhere from 15 to 30 minutes to complete the setup. One downside is that programming can be complicated if you have limited computer knowledge. You can reach out to StartX for help, but they may only provide email support depending on how busy its employees are. Also, it doesn't work on RAMs with a push-button start, and you'll need a computer with Internet Explorer to program the device. Next at number 4, we have Viper 5906 V-Color Remote Start and Security. This two-way security and remote start system has a 1-mile range. The remote features a button operation and an OLED screen. To keep your remote fully charged, there's a mini USB charging port. You can program custom animation. The system has custom animations that display on the screen to confirm your selections. The screen is easy to read thanks to its large size, full color, enhanced daylight visibility, anti-glare polarizing, and 160-degree viewing angle. You'll enjoy using the remote for this system because it has an innovative and patented user interface. It has a unique menu wheel to make navigation on the full-color screen easy. The user interface is intuitive. You can also pair it to 2 vehicles, making it easy to switch between cars. The main downside of this unit is that the remote is very large and bulky. This can make carrying it on your keys difficult and awkward. The buttons are also easy to press and can get accidentally pushed in your pocket or bag. The number 5 position is held by Compustar C920S one-way remote start and keyless entry system with 1,000-foot range. This remote start system comes with 2 remotes. It comes with the wiring harness and hardware necessary for installation. It works within a 1,000-foot range. Each remote is one-way and has 4 control buttons. The system is safe for a diesel engine. It also includes a CM900 control module. The remotes enable you to do more than just start your car. You can also lock and unlock your car doors and open the trunk. With additional buttons, you can program additional features, such as engaging the horn, enabling a passive/active security system, and working power sliding doors. Unfortunately, this system is only compatible with an automatic transmission. The wiring diagrams and installation instructions included with the system are incomplete. If you try to get more information from the company, it'll direct you to an authorized dealer for professional installation, which will cost more money. The number 6 position is dominated by Avital 4105 L one-way remote start system with 4-button remote. This remote start system includes 2 remotes, each with 4 buttons. You can operate the remote from up to 1.5 miles away. You can use the remotes to lock, unlock, remote start, and release the trunk. Integrated into the system is a dual-zone impact sensor. It will detect impacts to the car through a 2-stage sensor. It will then respond with either a chirp or a full-blown siren, depending on the severity of the impact. What's nice about this remote start system is that it comes with an additional layer of protection. It has a fault-proof starter interrupt, which prevents your car from getting hot-wired by car thieves. The system is also compatible with the smart start system. Your neighbors will appreciate the nuisance prevention circuitry, which eliminates false alarm triggers. Unfortunately, this system is very complicated, with an intricate wiring harness system. Unless you're experienced with automotive and electrical work, you'll need professional installation. It can also cause the lights on your dash to malfunction and falsely trigger warning lights. Moving on to the next at number 7 with StartX Remote Starter. This remote starter kit is compatible with the 2015-19 Ford F-150, 2017-19 F-250, 2019 Ranger, 2018-19 Expedition, 2016-19 Edge, and 2014-19 Fusion. It's compatible with gas and diesel engines. No remote is included with the system, as you can start your vehicle from the factory remote. What's nice about this system is that because it's specifically meant for certain models, its installation is plug and play. Detailed instructions are included. It has a no-honk feature, so you won't disturb your neighbors when starting your vehicle. Unfortunately, this system is not compatible with hybrid models. Your vehicle must also have an OEM hood pin for this system to work. You cannot control the climate of the vehicle with the remote, as climate control settings are automatically set to auto. You can't change this by leaving your air conditioning on high. The number 8 position is held by Prestige APS997Z two-way LCD confirming remote start and alarm. This remote start car system is compatible with CarLink. The key fob has 5 buttons and an LCD display screen. The buttons enable you to lock, unlock, operate the trunk, and program 2 auxiliary buttons. The remote has a 1-mile working range. It has an included shock sensor that will trigger an alarm when the car is hit. What's nice about this system is that you can have separate controls for 2 users. You can also create custom programs like 24-hour time start, cold temperature start, and 2 or 4-hour automatic start mode. It can even do a parking meter countdown timer. Unfortunately, the LCD screen isn't very durable and can leak or bleed, which causes the screen to no longer be usable. You may also find the shock sensor not be very sensitive, so your car has to get hit hard for the alarm to trigger. The remote range may not be as far as stated. Next at number 9, we have Ford and Evo GMT 4 standalone add-on remote start car starter system. This add-on remote start system is compatible with Cadillac, Chevrolet, and GMC full-size vehicles. Included in the system are Evo All Module and Thar GM4T Harness. You use your factory remote to operate the car's controls. The wiring harness and installation is designed to be plug and play. You'll like how easy it is to operate this system. Press the lock button 3 times on your factory remote to start the vehicle. This installation is also quick with the included wiring harness and wiring diagram in the installation instructions. One downside of this system is that you'll need a separate flash link for decryptor. Also, you can only use this system on automatic vehicles as well as specific models, So you'll want to make sure we'll work on your vehicle. The RF kit is also sold separately. If you don't buy the separate RF kit, then you don't get the additional range. You'll only have the range that your OEM remote has. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Compustar CS7900 as all in one two-way remote start and alarm bundle. This remote start system is designed to work with an included remote. It has a range of 3,000 feet. Included with the system is an alarm system. The remote is a two-way LCD fob. Included with the system is a shock sensor, siren, CM600 control module, and LED. What makes this system stand out is how easy the remote is to use. It gives you a visual and audible confirmation when you input a command. You can also create an entire protective shield around. This prevents intrusion into your vehicle. If your vehicle is broken into, a 105B alarm siren will trigger. Unfortunately, the system can cause electrical malfunctions within your vehicle. This could result in not being able to drive your vehicle or the horn uncontrollably honking while you drive. You may also find that the system can drain your car's battery. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.